SOL is a unique organization whose mission is to support the teaching and learning of English in the countries of Eastern and Central Europe. Throughout the year, it runs English language programs for students from Central and Eastern Europe in Devon, one of England's most beautiful counties and close to the Atlantic Ocean. Its three centres are in the towns of Barnstable, Biddeford and Tiverton, all small enough towns to make visitors feel welcome. SOL's headquarters are in Barnstable in North Devon. This is where our courses are held in the centre of town, next to Barnstable's tidal river and medieval bridge. 15 kilometres away is Biddeford, and this also has a marvellous old bridge, and the river it crosses runs down to the sea, where it meets Barnstable's river and creates North Devon's lovely twin estuary. Our other centre is in Mid-Devon. This time our centre is right next to a beautiful park. SOL courses have been running since 1991, and the organisation is a leader in providing great value language experiences for students from Central and Eastern Europe. The time with the family and the time on visits is at the heart of that experience, with the time in class reflecting on and adding to those experiences. It's a true immersion experience. Communication skills are the weakest point of nearly all language learners, so our focus quickly increases the students' confidence in using spoken English, no matter what level they are at, and this confidence will stay with them when they return home. Even 1 week can be transforming. This, together with enjoying first-hand experience of another culture and another lifestyle, provides a real boost to the students' motivation for their further language studies, through the realization that English is not simply something to study at school, it's a living means of communication, and their knowledge of it actually works in a real-life environment. So how can students benefit? SOL only receives students who come with their own teacher, and we do not use agents. Instead, we have a family of English language teachers, one in each country in East and Central Europe, who know us well and who coordinate and help any teacher who wants to bring students to SOL. This local advice is important, knowing the responsibility teachers have in taking students to England, often for the first time, including themselves. All aspects of safety and security are paramount for us, and these three lovely towns could not be safer places to stay. And even the town centres are traffic-free. This means that the teacher bringing the students will be cooperating in the months beforehand with us, so that when the students leave, the parents can feel reassured that their children are going to get an educational experience which will truly benefit them in the future. The journey to England may be by coach or plane. By coach, there's the excitement of seeing the White Cliffs of Dover as the first sight of England. By plane, arrival is in London, where our coach meets them and takes them to Devon, often stopping at Salisbury and passing Stonehenge on the way. Even on the journey, we're encouraging students to look out for things to talk about. Arrival is in the early evening, giving time for students to get to know their family and to relax after their long journey. Families are chosen who want to help students improve their English. On the first day, students are quickly given encouragement to use their English, and a tour of their town gives them their bearings, and they also learn something about the very long and interesting history of the town they are in. Students are given a journal to keep a record of both the things they have seen and the many new words they have met. It makes a nice record to show their parents as well when they return home. Whilst on a SOL course, each student is looked after the whole time that they are here. Each day is fully organised, whether in classes or on trips, so the teachers in classes and the guides on trips will ensure continual supervision as well as an enjoyable educational experience. The classes are run by friendly and experienced teachers who focus on developing each student's skills in using English for real. so the classroom activities are geared towards encouraging students to use their English, whatever the level, with a lot of group work and a lot of talking in English. They also prepare them for the visits they will be making to some really beautiful and interesting places, and of course, the Atlantic Ocean. So the visits are really an extension of the classroom. Observation is an important skill we make sure of when it comes to students using the language to describe or explain what they see. And there is a lot of language to see in signs and notices too. When they're out and about on a trip, they'll always be with a guide who will explain a lot about the places they visit, about the tides, the effect of the sea on every aspect of British life, on the tourists, on the scenery, historical information, for example. However, the students will also find out things for themselves, either by asking people or observing things, or in some cases working things out for themselves. We encourage students to take photos of places such as the Barnstable Mosaic, to take pictures of one or two of the 50 scenes depicted of the history of Barnstable, and then back in class, in groups, to explain what the picture was about. Fieldwork may be a learning method associated with geography, but in Sol's thinking, it's an ideal way for people, young and old, to discover language as well, and in a way that will never be forgotten. Teachers will suggest things to discuss with their host families in the evenings, and then to bring what they learn back to class the following day. In this way, the student is using language related to their own interest or research, rather than responding to teacher questions or tasks. It's also a good time to review what has been learnt in the day and to complete the journal diary. Staying with a Sol host family is a vital part of the programme. It's an ideal way to develop confidence in using English, whilst it offers a real insight into the way people in another country actually live. In the family, students learn to use everyday language at mealtimes, watching the television, socialising with the other family members in the most natural and easiest of ways. Towards the end of their stay, students in small groups prepare questions for the town challenge when they choose a topic they're interested in and want to ask local people about. Then they go into town and ask these questions from as many people as possible before returning to the centre to prepare the presentation they will make to the others about their findings. This may be to the whole group, but is often done in a fair format, which gives students more time for their own speaking and is also less daunting.
So, we have a presentation about sports and leisure. We asked 10 people about what they would improve and what they like in sports and leisure in Barnstable. So the first one, we always had to know whether they even know anything about those things. So do you do any sport? Mostly they said yes, even the older people or elderly people, because they're sporty. So they had a lot of running, then cycling, and other sports, football and rugby.
Certificates are awarded to all students and teachers who take part in our courses and make a fine end to a wonderful experience, which will have been a combination of great fun but also educational and personal achievement. Departure day is often a sad time for host families, but the students leave us richer for having been with us, not only in language confidence and competence, but also in seeing how people in another culture live their daily lives, as well as adjusting to it themselves. On returning home, they'll have a lot to share with their parents and friends, and in many cases will make a presentation there as well, and encourage more students or even themselves to visit Devon the following year. Some of the recordings of the visits can be shared in the English class to revisit a lot of the new words and expressions and experiences met. Whilst the main focus of our work is in the student programs in English, we recognize how important the teachers are and want them to feel that it is a valuable professional experience for them too. In addition, we do run special courses for teachers, and these are very highly rated by all who take part and far cheaper than any other UK course. In July, there are two 12-day courses in Barnstable, which give teachers a really deep insight into British life and culture, whilst at the same time are brimful of new and practical ideas for teaching, which are transferable back home. But in addition to that, Sol also runs teacher courses abroad too, knowing how difficult it is for many to get to England. Workshops will be organised in conjunction with the National Teachers Association from time to time in each country. But in August, we hope to continue to run what have been very successful one-week courses in Slovakia and Serbia for teachers of all nations. These SOUL camps are not only about classroom methodology, but also look at the teacher's role from a holistic point of view. And yoga has been an important part of these courses, which have changed many teachers' lives for the better. And we're always willing to consider special requests for particular groups of people, whether students or adults. Future teachers we always welcome and are usually able to give them a live insight into life in an English school as well. Business studies students or teachers of subjects who need to build their confidence in using English prior to teaching in English, we feel we can help enormously. Whoever comes, they can be sure of coming to a very beautiful part of England. And a very warm welcome from the people of Devon and from Sol. The special attention that makes a difference and also gives assurance to the parents or whoever is putting their trust in us. For further details of SOUL courses, please see our website,